Although she started out in Red Springs, North Carolina, she moved to Ocean Drive in 64. Y'all, please listen. This is important. I don't get the microphone but once a year. Working in Woods 5 and 10 on the horseshoe, she left work and made a beeline to dance at Voted for Being at every chance. She also worked curb service with her brother Tar at the Forks, where she would slip outside and dance at the Livingston's dance floor. Her first mistake was her first husband. A great dancer. He introduced her to a lot of Raleigh joints and great dancers.
But he was still a mistake.
She danced with dancers such as Tavy Madden, Spider Kirkman, Chad Alberti, and Tommy White. Later, she danced in competition with the likes of Tommy Bones Pussy. Second mistake, she actually went into business with Norfolk Jones. I don't know how many of y'all went there. I didn't make it to the place. She married Leo Bourne and had her son Kevin, which was a good thing. With Leo being in service, she moved often. In 1992, she made a permanent return to OD, and her feet have been happy ever since. And we're happy to have O'Neal Branche in the Shaggers Hall of Fame.
Someone put my name on the list, and whoever that person was, I thank you. And I can't thank my peers enough that elected me or selected me to go in this year. You don't even begin to know how much this means to me. I've loved this dance since the first time I snuck over to the Ocean Drive Pavilion when I was 13 or 14 years old, and my mother thought I was over at the Pavilion riding the rides. I worked at Woods 5 and 10 cent store on the horseshoe in Ocean Drive, and I went over to the Pavilion at night, and that's where I learned how to dance to do the shag. And I've loved it ever since. It's like just a part of me. And the family, and I consider all of you as my second family. Shagging means so much to me, and all of you mean so much to me. I want to thank my family for being here with me tonight. My mother, my brother, my son, my niece. I am just so happy, and you just will never know how much this means to me. And I want to thank you all, and I love you all so much.
She's gonna dance with Jimmy Sells first and then Bob Myrick.
Sitting on the end, I said, baby, can't we
simple.